So our client has been with us since 2009. Unfortunately, they did move to this new home when they built it. Because this home is on the other side of the cities, it's closer to their grandkids. And they always knew they wanted to be closer to their family. So they built this home and moved away from the old, beautiful water garden they had before. And so this is their water feature at their old home back out in Lake Elmo. And this is what a water garden is going to look like. Nice, clear water and really lush plants. What's up, everyone? It's your friendly neighborhood Pond King. I'm up here near Lake Minnetonka in Minnesota. It's a hot and muggy day. I'm not gonna lie, it's hot out. But we're gonna have fun. We got an awesome project I've been excited about since we started talking about it with them. And man, I can't wait to show you. It's gonna be a custom Fountainscape project. You wanna see the area? Check it out. It's gonna be a 360 degree viewing angle. An awesome view right from the street as people are pulling up. We have tons of underwater lights ready. So as people pull up, they're gonna come over here and they're gonna be like, oh man, I wanna walk around that. So by the end of the day, we're gonna have most of this plants ripped out and put aside so we can try and replant what we can, but we're gonna be really filling this space with moving water. So I think this is gonna be fantastic. So check out all those rocks we got over there.
Eight by eight box here, 2 feet deep, and we'll go from there. We got lots of aqua blocks to fill in, and yeah,
put it together, do the thing we do.
Pond King has a blank canvas right now, and Pond King Water Gardens is going to turn this into something amazing.
Y'all still the one. We're still having fun. And you're still the one. Yeah.
Well, you get the idea. On to the next thing, right? All right.
We're all just a bunch of actors, you know. Tom Cruise is just waiting.
You complete me.
I really wanted to get the basin in today. Here we are, towards the end of the day, on day two. So we're just finishing up the basin where I wanted to be.
This
check it out.
I think that was a made-up song, so
No.
I don't know the lyrics to that one.
Real.
We got our basin in. We got the liner in. So if it rains, it doesn't matter.
Going to be an awesome fountain feature. And I'm going to go get some hotels to put it out front. And they're going to give me rooms for life. Room service. From my wife.
Everyone, it's your friendly neighborhood Pond King, day three. It's been a rough morning, we're having to adjust, but we do that, and that's what landscaping is. Anything worth doing is worth doing right. Because if you don't have time to do it right, when are you gonna have time to do it over, right? Oh, you guys wanna see the features we're using? We got them unboxed. Here, let's check it out. We're gonna have this awesome spillway bowl. It fills up, sits level, and the water comes off it nice and even. But wait, there's more. We're also gonna have a bubbling rock in there. So we're gonna have a bubbling rock come up out of the middle, and that'll cascade over. So this will be awesome. Then we got our medium ripple urn. Check that out. Isn't that beautiful? It's gorgeous. Then we got our waterfall walls. Boom, boom. They're gonna be in line like that, but one's gonna be way higher than the other. So this is gonna be eye-catching from right there. Oh, but wait, that's not all. We decided to go with the three bubbling basalts as well. So this is gonna be a masterpiece, a Fountainscape. How are you feeling, Justin?
Like $1,000.
What's $1 million feel like?
I don't know yet.
You look pretty chipper, so $1,000 is pretty cool. Things are going well, you know. I love how our team cares. I love that they caught these things and that they addressed them without me being here. And they knew what to do because they called me at the hardware store right as I was getting in line and said, hey Nick, wait, we need drain tile. We need sand.
I want 20 million in 50.
20 million in 50.
20 million in 20.
20 million in 20s.
And 10 million in 10.
And 10 million in 10s. You want any fives with that?
I've got that for you. I've got that for you. I've got that for you. Ponking dance party. Mark, I'm throwing it to you.
Try to get a different music going
on,
over this.
Peter was on, you had moves. That's twerking. That's okay. Justin's twerk.
All right. And the winner is Nick, the Pond King. Woo! Man, if only we had this dance floor permanently.
So, start of day four, we're having fun on this project. It's cool because it's unique. That means we have a lot of problem solving. We have to figure out how to make all this plumbing hook up, have the ability to control everything because you want to have proper water flow disbursement. So you have to decide where to put the different valves so that you can adjust things. We have four pumps to hook up. We have tons of water flow going on here. So really excited. Today's all about just putting together this puzzle work of a plumbing and just solving the puzzle. So we're customizing these waterfall walls. Yeah, we're drilling in through the holes like in the bottom. We're custom drilling these out. We're gonna put some lights up in here. So yeah, we're rocking and rolling. This is gonna just be a sick feature.
Oh yeah.
Now I'm drilling holes in something expensive and it's scary, but it's awesome. Hey, what up everyone? It's your friendly neighborhood Pond King. We are in the middle of day five. We're rolling. We're putting together the puzzle. It's a huge puzzle. So really proud of our team. Mark's figuring things out. But one of the things that we love about these aqua blocks is just the versatility of them. It's a lot of time consuming things because we're solving a puzzle and it's a lot of small cuts and precise angles. People are gonna be just driving by slowing down and hopefully we don't get any car accidents. When this thing's done, all that stuff's gonna be worth it because we're gonna have so much water flow. I can't wait. Awesome, until next time.